This is a cool hack from Don. He actually drilled through the connectors and added a roll pin into the connector here, as you can see. And then whenever he did that, he drilled into the conduit. And this is another method that Don came up with to add some pullout strength to his connection.